We have more tickets to give away, this time to the Newport Aquarium.
And Randi Rico again got an up-close visit with Scuba Santa himself.
Mm-hmm. Yep, Santa is hanging out once again at the bottom of the shark tank, and I strapped in my fins to say hi. We all need a little time away before the holiday craziness takes over, but relaxing around sharks isn't necessarily the easiest thing to do. Santa assures me that all the sharks have been very, very good this year, but what about me?
Am I on the naughty list or the nice list?
I'm gonna have to check there. Let me see. Oh, you are on the nice list.
At the very bottom,
but I'm holding my spot for now. You can see Scuba Santa and all his friends at the Newport Aquarium starting on Black Friday and continuing until New Year's Day with, of course, Christmas off. And make sure to tune in tomorrow morning. We'll be giving away those tickets to see Scuba Santa for free. And I asked him for a shark tooth.
Oh, no, how about that?
It's not like this big. Don't worry. It's not like a chomper. But I do have a teeny tiny shark tooth here.
I'm sure, that could do some damage.
Did you happen to snag that out?
I ripped it out of its mouth. No, I found it on the ground. Pretty cool, huh?
That is awesome.
Yeah.
And what a great thing. So many kids. Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Welcome.
My luck. So many kids know a lot of those animals and the creatures, the fish.
Oh, yeah. And they're going to be excited. Sweet Pea and Denver the Sea Turtle.
It's going to be exciting to see Santa in there, too. Awesome. Good.